In this question, we have to find the three subdivision. The subdivision A, we find the angular acceleration alpha, which is equal to change A.